السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله وكفى وسلام على عباده الذين اصطفى. أما بعد, previously we discussed the amount of rak'at of tarawih from أحاديث مرفوعة, أحاديث موقوفة, from the time of عمر رضي الله عنه, from the time of عثمان رضي الله عنه, from the time of علي رضي الله عنه. We also discussed the عمل of other صحابة كرام رضي الله عنهم أجمعين. And also we looked at the amal of the tabi'in rahimahumullah. Now let us look at the ijma' of ummah on this as well. According to us ahlu sunnah wal jama'ah ahnaf, ijma' is also a shar'i dalil. So to prove there is ijma' on this, we first have the qawl of allama abu zakariya yahya bin sharaf an-nawawi ad-dimashqi ash-shafi'i rahimahullah, who passed away in 676 Hijri. He says, اعلم أن صلاة التراويح سنة باتفاق العلماء وهي 20 ركعة كتاب الأذكار. Know that the Taraweeh prayer is sunnah according to the consensus of the scholars and it is 20 rak'at. Number two, we have Mullah Ali bin Sultan Muhammad Al-Qari Al-Harwi Al-Hanafi rahimahullah, who passed away in 1014 Hijri. He says, أجمع الصحابة على أن التراويح 20 ركعة مرقاة المفاتيح. That the companions رضي الله عنهم أجمعين have agreed on 20 ركعات of تراويح. So this is the إجماع of the صحابة. Number three, we have Mullah Ali bin Sultan Muhammad Al-Qari. He also writes in شرح النقايا, فصار إجماعا لما روى البيهقي بإسناد صحيح أنهم كانوا يقيمون على عهد عمر بعشرين ركعة وعلى عهد عثمان وعلي رضي الله عنهما. شرح النقاية, that there is consensus on 20 rak'at of Taraweeh because Imam Bayhaqi rahimahullah has narrated with sahih chain of narrations that the companions of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to pray 20 rak'at during the khilafah of Umar radiyallahu anhu. And the same was true during the Khilafah of Uthman and Ali radiyallahu anhuma. Number four, we have Allama Sayyid Muhammad bin Muhammad al-Husayni al-Zubaydi, commonly known as Murtaza al-Zubaydi, who passed away in 1205 Hijri. He says, وَبِالْإِجْمَاعِ الَّذِي وَقَعَ فِي زَمَنِ عُمَرَ أَخَذَ أَبُو حَنِيفَةَ وَالنَّوِّي وَالشَّافِعِيُّ وَأَحْمَدُ وَالْجُمْهُورُ وَاخْتَارَهُ إِبْنُ عَبْدِ الْبَرِّ إِتْحَافُ السَّادَةِ الْمُتَّقِينَ بِشَرْحِ إِحْيَاءِ عُلُومُ الدِّينِ. Due to this consensus that happened during the time of Hazrat Umar radiallahu anhu, Imam Abu Hanifa, Imam Nawawi, Imam Shafi'i, Imam Ahmad rahimahumullah, and the general public have adopted 20 rak'at of Taraweeh, and the same position has been adopted by Allama Ibn Abdul Barr. Number five, we have Allama Muhammad Amin bin Umar bin Abdul Aziz bin Ahmad bin Abidin al-Shami, passed away in 1252 Hijri. He says, وَهِيَ عِشْرُونَ رَكَعَةً هو قول الجمهور وعليه عمل الناس شرقا وغربا. رد المحتار لابن عابدين الشامي. He says 20 rak'at is the opinion of the majority and the entire ummah in the east and the west is acting upon it. أستاذ المحدثين فقيه النفس قطب الإرشاد حضرت مولانا رشيد أحمد غنغوهي رحمه الله, who passed away in 1322 Hijri. He says in الحق الصريح, that in summary, the consensus of 20 rak'ats has been proven by the companions in the end of the Faruqi era, yani the era of Umar al-Faruq radiallahu anhu. So this is the sunnah, and whoever denies it being a sunnah is in error. Now, let us look at the position of the majority of the scholars. Number one, we have Imam Abu Isa Muhammad bin Isa bin Surah al-Tirmizi, passed away in 279 Hijri. He says, وَأَكْثَرْ أَهْلِ الْعِلْمِ عَلَى مَا رُوِيَ عَنُ عُمَرَ وَعَلِيٍ وَغَيْرِهِمَا مِنْ أَصْحَابِ النَّبِي صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ 20 رَكَعَةً, Sunan al-Tirmizi. He says the position of majority of the scholars is 20 rak'ahs as narrated by Ali radiallahu anhu, Hazrat Umar radiallahu anhu, and many other companions radiallahu anhum. Number two, we have Imam Abu Umar Yusuf ibn Abdullah ibn Abdul Bar al-Qurtubi al-Maliki, who passed away in 463 Hijri. He says, 20 rak'at tarawih is the opinion of the majority of the scholars, and this is the opinion of the people of Kufa, Imam Shafi'i, and most of the jurists, and this opinion is also sound from Hazrat Ubay ibn Ka'b. None of the other companions have disagreed. Number three, we have Allama Alauddin Abu Bakr bin Mas'ud bin Ahmad al-Kasani al-Hanafi, rahimahullah, who passed away in 587 Hijri. He mentions the consensus, the ijma' with these words. He says, Hazrat Umar radiallahu anhu gathered the companions of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam in the month of Ramadan under the imamat of Hazrat Ubay ibn Ka'b radiallahu anhu, and he led them 20 rak'at in Taraweeh every night, and no one objected to it. So this is the consensus of the Sahaba Ikram radiallahu anhu ajma'in, that Taraweeh is 20 rak'at. Now let us look at the madhahib of the four imams. Number one, we have Imam A'zam Abu Hanifa Nu'man bin Thabit rahimahullah. Imam A'zam fil Fuqaha, Imam Abu Hanifa and all his followers' position is that Taraweeh is of 20 rak'at. Number one, we have Allama Abdul Wahid Muhammad bin Ahmad bin Muhammad al-Ma'ruf ibn Rushd al-Qurtubi al-Maliki rahimahullah, who passed away in 595 Hijri. He writes, Imam Malik rahimahullah, in one of his sayings, he writes in Bidayatul Mujtahid, and Imam Abu Hanifa, Imam Shafi'i, Imam Ahmad, and Imam Abu Dawood, may Allah have mercy on them all, have adopted 20 rak'ats of Taraweeh except in Witr. Number two, we have Imam Fakhruddin Hassan bin Mansur al-Awzajnadi, commonly known as Qazi Khan, writes in Fatawa Qazi Khan, who passed away in 592 Hijri, An Abi Hanifata, قال الغياب في شهر رمضان سنة كل ليلة سوى الوتر 20 ركعة خمسة ترويحات فتاوى قاضي خان. Imam Abu Hanifa says that it is sunnah to recite 20 rak'ats every night in Ramadan, 5 tarwihat apart from witr. Let us now look at the mawqaf of Imam Malik bin Anas rahimahullah. Allama Abdul Wahid Muhammad bin Ahmad bin Muhammad al-Ma'ruf ibn Rushd al-Qurtubi al-Maliki, who passed away in 595 Hijri. He says, Imam Malik rahimahullah, in one of his sayings, says, and Imam Abu Hanifa, Imam Shafi'i, Imam Ahmad, and Imam Abu Dawood rahimahumullah have adopted 20 rak'ats of Taraweeh except in Witr. As a note, according to Imam Malik rahimahullah, Taraweeh consists of 20 rak'ats in one saying and 36 rak'ats in another saying, of which 20 rak'ats were witr and 16 are nawafil. Let us look at Imam Muhammad bin Idris al-Shafi'i rahimahullah. He says, أحب إلي عشرون وكذلك يقومون بمكة قيام الليل للمروزي. I personally love 20 rak'at Taraweeh. Why? That is because 20 rak'ats are also prayed in Mecca. He also says in Sunan al-Tirmidhi, وَقَالَ أَيْضًا وَهَكَذَا أَدْرَقْتُ بِبَلَدِنَا بِمَكَّةَ يُصَلُّونَ 20 rak'atan. In my city of Mecca, I have found people offering 20 rak'ats of Taraweeh Salah. Next up, we have Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal rahimahullah. Imam Abu Muhammad Abdullah bin Ahmad bin Qudama al-Maqdasi al-Hanbali, who passed away in 620 Hijri, he writes, وَاخْتَارُ عِنْدَ أَبِي عَبْدِ اللَّهِ أَحْمَدِ بْنِ حَنْبَلْ فِيهَا 20 رَكَعَةً الْمُغْنِي لِإِبْنِ قُدَامَ. According to an opinion, Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal also believed in 20 rak'at. Now, part of ijma' is to see what other Bilad al-Islamiyah is doing as well, what other Muslim countries are doing. So let us look at the number of Taraweeh in Islamic country. Number one, we have the people of Mecca. Imam Malik bin Anas rahimahullah, he says in Nail al-Altar al-Shawkani, it is said that 23 rak'ats, that is 20 rak'ats of Taraweeh and 3 rak'ats of Witr, were prayed in Mecca. Imam Ata ibn Rabaha al-Malik al-Makki al-Tabi'i, He says that I have seen people pray 20 rak'ahs of Taraweeh and 3 rak'ahs of Witr. Now, based on the usul of the muhaddithin and fuqaha, that when a tabi'i says adraktu an-nasa or anna an-nasa or kana an-nasa, then this an-nas, these people, is referred to the companions of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. In Sunan al-Tirmidhi, it is also said that in my city of Mecca, I have found people offering 20 rak'ahs of Taraweeh prayer. This was also the same for the people of Medina. Ibn Abi Mulaika was a famous tabi'i. He was a resident of Medina. He has visited 30 companions of the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and this is in Tahzib al-Tahzib. Nafi' bin Umar rahimahullah says the following about him, that Hazrat Ibn Abi Mulaika used to lead us 20 rak'ahs in Ramadan. This is in Musannaf Ibn Abi Shayba. The famous muhaddith and hafiz Hazrat Dawud bin Qais rahimahullah, he was also a resident of Medina, and he says in Musannaf Ibn Abi Shayba, I have found the people in Medina during the reign of Khalifa Umar bin Abdul Aziz rahimahullah and Abban bin Uthman pray 36 rak'ahs of Taraweeh and 3 rak'ahs of Witr. So now here a question may come, is how are 36 rak'ahs of Taraweeh? So just to note, Allama Jalaluddin Abdul Rahman bin Abi Bakr As-Suyuti As-Shafi'i rahimahullah, who passed away in 911 Hijri, he says the people of Medina adopted 36 rak'ahs to imitate the people of Mecca, because the people of Mecca used to do tawaf of the Kaaba after 4 rak'ahs and pray 2 rak'ahs of nafal for tawaf, and did not perform tawaf after the 5th tarweeha. So the people of Medina used to pray 4 rak'ahs of nawafil, and after 4 rak'ahs, instead of tawaf, they used to just increase the nawafil in there. This was similar for the people of Kufa. The famous jurist and mufti of Kufa, Hazrat Ibrahim bin Nakhi rahimahullah, he says, أن الناس كانوا يصلون خمس ترويحات في رمضان كتاب الآثار برواية أبي يوسف القاضي. And also the famous tabi'i Sa'id ibn Jubayr rahimahullah, who learned from the great companions. Some of them are Hazrat ibn Abbas, Hazrat ibn Umar radiallahu anhuma. And he was also a shaheed, and he was martyred in Kufa. It is narrated about him in Musannaf Abdul Razzaq. Hazrat Ismail bin Abdul Malik, may Allah have mercy on him, says that Hazrat Sa'id ibn Jubayr rahimahullah used to lead us in the month of Ramadan. May Allah have mercy on him. He used to pray 5 tarweehat, meaning 20 rak'ahs of taraweeh. We also have Hazrat Shutayr ibn Shakal. He was a student of Hazrat Ali radiallahu anhu and lived in Kufa. There is a hadith about him that Hazrat Shutayr ibn Shakal rahimahullah used to lead 20 rak'ahs of taraweeh and witr to the people in the month of Ramadan. Then we have Hazrat Haris Hamdani, who passed away in 65 Hijri, was a student of Hazrat Ali radiallahu anhu and Hazrat Abdullah ibn Mas'ud radiallahu anhu, and he also died in Kufa. It is also narrated about him that Hazrat Haris Hamdani rahimahullah used to lead people in 20 rak'ahs of taraweeh prayer and 3 rak'ahs of witr in jama'ah. The famous tabi'i Imam Sufyan Thori rahimahullah was a resident of Kufa, and he too was on the opinion that taraweeh is 20 rak'ahs. Imam Muhammad bin Isa al-Tirmidhi rahimahullah, who says in Sunan al-Tirmidhi, the position of the majority of the scholars is 20 rak'ahs, as narrated by Ali radiallahu anhu, Hazrat Umar radiallahu anhu, and many other companions radiallahu anhum. And this is the opinion of Imam Sufyan al-Thawri rahimahullah. The people of Basra were the same. And if we look at the famous other personalities of the Ummah and their views, that their views were also of 20 rak'ahs. Number one, we have Sheikh Abu Hamid Muhammad bin Muhammad bin Muhammad Al-Ghazali rahimahullah, who passed away in 505 Hijri. He says, there are 20 rak'ahs of Taraweeh, the method of which is well known, and it is Sunnah Mu'akkada in Ihya'ul Ulum al-Din lil-Ghazali. Number two, we have Sheikh Abu Muhammad Muhyiddin Abdul Qadir bin Abi Salih Abdullah Jailani. In Ghunyatut Talibin, li Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jailani rahimahullah, he also says that the Taraweeh prayer is Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and it is 20 rak'at. We also have Sheikh Imam Abul Muwahhib Abdul Wahhab bin Ahmad bin Ali al-Sha'rani al-Shafi'i rahimahullah, who passed away in 973 Hijri. He says in Al-Mizan al-Kubra li-Sha'rani, there are 20 rak'at of Taraweeh in the month of Ramadan. The two sacred places of Islam, the Haram of Mecca and the Haram of Medina. Reading less than or praying less than 20 rak'ats of Taraweeh has not been proven, but only 20 rak'ats has been inherent and frequent practice of the Haramain. Therefore, Sheikh Atiyah Salim, the famous teacher of the Masjid Nabawi and the former Qazi of Medina, has compiled a small a permanent book on the 14-year history of Taraweeh in the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's masjid, yani in Masjid Nabawi, and the book is called At-Taraweeh Akthar min Alf Aam, and the has proved that in the 1400 year period only 20 rak'at were prayed and has not been proven to be less than that. There has been a book published by Muhammad Ali Sabuni, the teacher of Al-Sharia Al-Dirasa Al-Islamiyya Makkah, and the book has been published by Jami'a Umm Al-Qura under the name of Al-Hadi Al-Nabawi Al-Sahihu Fi Salat Al-Taraweeh, in which Sheikh Sabuni has published from the era of the Khilafah Rashida to the era of the Saudi government. Evidence has been given that 20 rak'ats of Taraweeh were always prayed in Makkah Mukarramah and Masjidul Haram.